But then all of a sudden, this guy comes across the track, and I swerve right to miss him. But then I have to slow the car down because I'm in pit lane, which is unfortunate, and I almost hit mechanics. But I made it through okay, and my skip barber car held up like a champ.